There's times when you're going to end up surging around a curve. Maybe you've taken a baby blanket and curved all four corners so you can just run your way around it. But surging on a curve is a little bit difficult. You need like one eye looking one place and one eye looking a second place. So you don't end up losing the stitch off the curve because there's such a distance between where the knife is and where the needle is. You kind of need to watch each of them. One eye is going to be on the front, one eye back here, and the more you practice, the easier this is. Another thing about curves is this is the bias. So what happens on the bias is that fabric tends to stretch. So sometimes as I enter the curve, I might actually set my differential feed towards 1.5, maybe 2, depending on the fabric choice. And then as I go to exit the curve, is to return it back to a normal setting for the straight of grain. So once again, one eye one place, one eye on the second place, and don't forget to change your differential feed. So what's gonna happen is as you go and start going around the curve, you wanna make sure that there's enough fabric back here at the needle that the curve doesn't miss the needle, and then you're stitching in air, and well, that just doesn't look right. So kinda keep your hand back here so it doesn't leave, and one hand up front to help turn it, and just work your way around. You will want to practice this a time or two before you actually try it on an actual project, because once you do a few times, then you know what you're looking for.